This morning, a family of six escaped from a house fire early today in Moorestown, Burlington County. Officials say two adults, four children, and two dogs are all unaccounted for or are all accounted for, and there are no injuries. The fire broke out in a home on the 600 block of Lenola Road just before 12:30 this morning and was under control in about an hour. So far, there is no word on a cause.